Philadelphia. The crowd that turns out for America's chief football classic makes it look almost like another civil war. Then the game itself. This year, the Army won 14-7, but not before the huge crowd had had its fill of thrills.